We are starting with breaking news right now at 11. It's been a deadly and really just tragic night across Lee County roads. At least four people are dead in two separate crashes. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kylie Gaylor.
And I'm Peter Bush. Each crash involved a motorcyclist and a car. One crash in Lehigh Acres killed one person, the other in Estero. Three people died there. That's where NBC2's Madison Adams is live now at US 41 and Williams Road, gathering new information.
Florida Highway Patrol tells me that a motorcycle was heading north on US 41 when it slammed into a car that was trying to turn right on Williams Road. I'm going to step out of the shot. I want you to take a look. Troopers say that this car flipped upside down and the impact of the crash was so strong that it ignited a fire. And the motorcyclist ended up inside the car. If you take a look at the back of the car, you can see the motorcycle. The motorcycle driver's helmet is also on the middle of the road. Right now, we are not zooming in because there are at least three bodies inside this car and body parts are on the road. FHP tells me that they're still waiting for the medical examiner to arrive. Also, if you take a look at the car, you can't even tell what kind of car it is. FHP says it's a Ford, but you can't tell what the model is because it's charred. I want you to take a look at what the crash looks like from above. FHP says that at least three people were found dead inside this car, and it's possible that there were more people, but right now the wreckage is so burnt that investigators aren't certain yet. That's what also why troopers aren't sure who was in the car or how old they are. We do know, though, that the motorcyclist's dad showed up. He was at the scene a few minutes ago. It's very sad. Right now, state troopers are trying to process the scene, and they're also talking to witnesses, trying to figure out what exactly happened. But so far, they say that it looks like the motorcyclist was speeding. Right now, if you take a look, the only part of the intersection that's open is the southbound lanes of US 41. Everything else is closed down while they process the scene for the meantime. We're going to continue to stay out here and bring you guys more answers. I'm live in Estero, Madison Adams, NBC2.